Hate crime caught on tape. Surveillance video captures the vandalism of a Modesto synagogue as it happened. I'm Adrienne Benkert. Investigators say that vandalism, including anti-Semitic slurs and spray-painted swastikas, it happened at Temple Beth Shalom in central Modesto. And that's where we find KCRA3's Mike DeSalle. He's there with more on the crime, the investigation, and the surveillance video of the crime.
And Adrienne, Modesto police are calling what happened here, quote, horrible, despicable, and disgusting. Let's get right to the video. I want to show it to you. This is surveillance video that the Modesto Police Department released just minutes ago. Police detectives saying that it shows two men caught in the act spray painting a Jewish synagogue with swastikas and inflammatory words like kill Jews. This all happened around 2 a.m. Tuesday morning at the congregation Beth Shalom. Modesto police are indeed calling this a hate crime, and they are hoping that by releasing this surveillance video and letting you have a chance to see it, that someone will recognize these two men, or perhaps the distinctive shiny whitish logo on the back of that black hooded sweatshirt. Now again, Modesto police are using some very strong language in describing this crime. We'll have more on what they are saying, as well as what congregants over at the congregation Beth Shalom are saying about this crime. That's coming up on the evening news. In the meantime, Modesto police are hoping that anybody who might have some information on who either of these men are will contact the Modesto Police Department or call Crime Stoppers. Live in Modesto, I'm Mike DeSalle, KCRA 3 reports.